Hello and welcome to today's cryptocurrency technical analysis, where we are going to be diving straight into the Bitcoin chart here and going over the next really important support and resistance levels to be aware of when trading Bitcoin this week. I would also like to, in this video, go over the harmonic pattern that led us up towards this rise, and then ending with the position that I am currently in right now on the Bitcoin chart, which has just hit a take profit. It's a long position, and I will be explaining how I come about this trade and how I am trading it right now. So we'll go over that towards the end of the video. I would like to start off here with a bit of educational content to really help you in your trades, because what we have was a harmonic pattern. Obviously, I did cover this harmonic pattern a few days ago, last week on YouTube, as you can check that if you'd like. But obviously, for the harmonic, we have X moving down towards A, coming up for B, down for C, and then up for D. So we have four steps of the harmonic, X, A, B, C, D. Each of those steps is based off of Fibonacci. This was the update I was giving on the 31st, that I was looking, obviously, for this push up for D. Okay, while we were down at 13,000, looking for the push up for D to top out at around $14,000. Okay, this is giving you a butterfly harmonic pattern. And we can see here, from that butterfly harmonic, what I was looking for, the push up for D down towards the CC, which is the target for the butterfly, before a reversal heading back upwards. Okay, we can see each step of the way, we kind of got this. We got the move up for D to put in our high of D, 14,150. Then I was looking for the drop before back up. Okay, and that's obviously the harmonic is target of the CC. And let me show you that, ladies and gentlemen, how exactly we go about that. We take a Fibonacci of the low of A to the high of D. Okay, and that gives you your CC. As we're getting alerts left, right, and center, we get the CC. So really simply, while we were here, okay, what I was looking for was obviously the push up for D. The push up for D before coming down to the CC before getting the reversal to the upside. Okay, that were the three steps that I really gave: up, down, up. And we can see each step of the way how this was traded. As we did get the move down, and then we got, we're still in the process of the move back up. I will say that we have literally just hit a take profit, but let's try and focus in. It's pretty nice then. Let me explain that. Like, I suppose this could be a bit of a pep talk of why you don't want to get emotional, fearful, or greedy. When you are getting these pullbacks as expected, the worst thing to do is at support turn bearish, which is what too many people do. And then when you get rises like this, you know, you're running into resistance here. It's not the time to be, massively euphoric, is it? You want to be greedy down at the lows and at least taking profits up at the highs. I wouldn't not so necessarily saying short, but at least taking profits. Okay. And this is obviously a swing trade's perspective. A swing trader has to be very calm, collected, do his technical analysis, enter the trade, walk away for a week. So this is obviously a service that I offer now inside of the Champions group at Chart Champions. I do a swing trading series where every week we will go through a trade with technical analysis, doing the technical analysis together on stream so I can educate you using that, and then finding an entry, stop loss, take profits. Three ingredients needed to make money trading. So on Sunday, I did that. Okay, I went through this trade setup where I went over the entry, the stop loss, and the take profit. And within this, there was obviously a few different take profit orders. We have four take profit orders that were entered. You can see I entered a $100,000 long position on this account. This is just our live trading account. And then I entered our few take profit orders. Okay, which that 14,941 take profit is the one that's just hit right now, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm very happy about that. But yeah, this is the process. And then obviously, as we were coming down on the second, you can see here the trading assistant alerting everybody that that will have been the entry now filled. The entry filled on the swing trade. And then it's just a matter of, okay, sticking to the plan. We're not changing plans. We're not getting fearful at these lows. We were expecting the drop. Let's continue with the plan and buy. That's exactly what I was doing. As you can see from Immy's comment last night, the instinctive big long from Daniel was the swing low for over an hour, $1,000 move. Absolutely amazing. He's referring to the fact when we bounced off that value area low. Okay, we obviously knew the weekly, or sorry, the monthly, knew the value area low was support. I was compounding here into my long, basically. I went into a $3 million long trade. Well, I'm coming up in less than a week, about $300,000 off of this one. Pretty crazy. But nevertheless, when I'm going into a big long like that, you can imagine the champions should be following me with my high confidence. Balls of steel. Basically, I just had high confidence we were going to get the bounce, and the bounce we absolutely have got, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. So we can see off of this, after getting that entry, we have made our way up towards take profit 3 on this trade. So the takeaway here is it's making a plan. It's putting money where your mouth is, even on the swing trade account that I've done on the Champions live stream. But in 100, that will be nearly $12,000 profit in what? 4 days? $12,000 profit even on this account. And then it's sticking to the plan and then taking profits as you move up. And you might think, well, if you've taken profit, this is the third take profit for me. But what I like to do is when I've taken profit and the trend's still strong, I will compound. So last night I done a live stream. First thing I was saying is, you know, I've compounded back into the long because I've seen that we're still going to move up. And the same actually this morning, I had a take profit, 14,580. And I compounded the long as we actually done this. We broke through 14,600. We back tested 14,600. Let me show you this. So it was a really good trade, if I say so myself. You broke through 14,600. You then back tested it with all of these trapped shorts. And this is just like screaming at me, just like buy, 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 buy. So you basically saw all those trapped shorts down at the lows. And this is people heavily shorting on a back test of a resistance flipping into support. So this is just like jackpot. And, you know, I added back into my long position. So compounding, what I mean by here is when I'm compounding, that means adding back in. Going up for my next target, where obviously do take a bit more off, because it's now take profit 3, reaching for me real big resistance, which is obviously $14,941. Okay, so that was the take profit 3, $14,941. We actually have currently got a top, by the way, of $14,942. And that's not bad, is it? 1 week in advance. All the way back down here, predicting where we would be possibly topping out. I think my trades can do the speaking for me here, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not only doing pretty charts, but I'm putting a lot of money where my mouth is. And not only myself, but a lot of members making money with me. So that's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. What I'm going to say here is important resistances. Okay, you've obviously got this really big daily. I like to front run levels. Big daily resistance there. $14,963. If you get through it, you've got around 15,250 to 15,500. So if you get through that, you got a big weekly up there at $16,000. Seems quite a way off from here, but you know, absolutely, it's possible that you get up that high. So just be aware of those three resistances that I'm really going to give you. Obviously, you know where I've just taken profit, and currently that's basically the exact high to the within $3. So that's a resistance. then you got this pitchfork, which is around 15,300. If you get through that, I think you look 15,800 to $16,224. Okay, because the strength's still up. There's still a lot of FOMO. It can reach those levels. I'm not going to even try and say that this is going to be the high. On support, well, now you got $14,600. That should be support. $14,300 should be support. Those are your two local supports, I would say today, ladies and gentlemen. And I would say those are your next two big resistances on the way back up. Okay, you have broken out of the high term time frame channel as well. Okay, so you've broken out of this high term time frame channel as well. So it's looking pretty bullish. I guess I will say you really don't want to be. If you have no plan, you're going to fail. Let me just say that. If you have no plan, you will fail. You have to trade this with, you know, sensibly. Looking to long areas of value, even if it's like intraday, the compounds, areas of value. You don't ever long up at the highs like this. Just it's silly, because when a drop comes, and a drop will come, you know, you get liquidated sort of thing. It's just a really bad idea. So, you know, you've got to stay calm and collected. If you struggle to make a plan, okay, or for a swing trade, this is. If you struggle to make a swing plan, You don't really understand where to buy, where you should be targeting. Maybe you take profits too quickly. Maybe you get stopped out of positions too often, or you just struggle with the emotional side of it. And you just like, you know, you just struggle with trading. Maybe you want to learn the educational side of things, how to mark out these fibs, how to mark out the value area lows, how to mark out the point of controls, the harmonics, the levels. This is obviously an educational service that we offer, and we have a lot of educational material to help you advance as a trader. And if on top of that, you would really like, well, just basically me giving you a call of the week, well, that's exactly what we do. Every Sunday, Champions live stream, I'm putting on. We've done 3 live streams so far under this new series. So far, we've got 0 losses. So I'm on a 100% win rate on this. In the past 5 days alone, made $12,000. You know, I think the trading, the results speak for itself. If you would like this handed on a plate, entry, stop loss, take profits, and the reasons why, exactly how I get to that, then be my guest, ladies and gentlemen. I'll go over some members' comments so you can see. Where was the last one that I liked? Yeah, this one. Profit. So this was from somebody saying, profit of the swing trade strategy from Sunday. Membership paid. Hopefully next Sunday, another great setup to learn from. Thanks, Chart Champions. Yes, absolutely. Next Sunday, we got another trade for you. Try and make it 4 out of 4. Yeah, that was the one I was like, oh, yeah, that was nice. Another comment here. I'm so blessed. Follow Daniel's swing trade setup. Making money while I study. To make it to the level where a lot of tramps already are. To make great trading plans and execute them properly. My journey just started, but with this trade, I don't have to worry for the upcoming months to pay my membership. Thanks, Daniel. You are absolutely, absolutely, it's an absolute pleasure to my friend. It's an absolute pleasure that I can see people. You know, my dream was to create an educational platform where people can learn and make money. And it's coming way. Yeah, it's exceeding my expectations. I feel absolutely blessed to be in the position I am to help out. Do what I absolutely love. You know, I have an absolute blast. I absolutely love what I do. And then to see people making money, I just think it's absolutely brilliant. And it kind of just, everything just speaks for itself here. I don't need to, you know, you can make your own decision off of what we're doing here, how I'm recognizing trades, where it's going to go down to, where it's going to go up to. That was a precision entry, if I say so myself. I mean, if you're interested in that, that's the service we offer. I hope that you have thoroughly enjoyed this video, ladies and gentlemen. I also done a live stream this morning where I also just emphasized even more that I was still bullish, expecting higher prices, and that's what we got. There you go. I'm gonna stop shilling it. We are looking for the push up here, obviously next to around $15,250. We'll have to see if this comes to fruition. I am now gonna go back and begin trading this once again. I hope that you have an absolutely brilliant, brilliant, brilliant day ahead, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely smash it in your trades this week. And, just remember to take profits, compound if given up the opportunity. Don't get greedy. Send profits to the bank and enjoy yourself. You know, the main thing is enjoy yourself. Then the trades seem to be easier. Thank you, everybody. Have a brilliant, 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 brilliant week. I'm absolutely loving this. I naturally know there will be dislikes on this video. There always is. People don't like it when I'm doing well. So I guess I'll say, if you have enjoyed the video, have enjoyed the analysis, if you're a champion here that's made some bit of free money off of my call, then give the video a thumbs up down below. I thoroughly appreciate that, ladies and gentlemen. Have a brilliant week. That's me signing off, and goodbye.